54 in 3, 2, 1, go!
Qualification match 54. The last match of the night has begun. We are now in this sandstorm period. Currently, we have a tie score of 12 to 12. Let's see who's gonna can break this tie. The sandstorm is now over. We are currently tied. Red Alliance is now moving out into a slight lead. Let's see if Blue can respond. .316 Lunatics chasing down a ball. Robo Lions have cargo. They're going for their ship. Red Alliance currently has two hatch panels and three cargo. Blue Alliance has two cargo and one hatch panel. More points are being scored there in the Blue Alliance. McDonough High School racing back to get another cargo. Team Robohawk, they're going to try to respond and also score. We are at a minute left. We've got about a 15-point lead. Let's see if the Red Alliance can tighten this one up before it's over. .40 seconds left. We have a 9-point game. Griffin Robotics playing a little defense, trying to slow down the Red Alliance. There's our warning to end close to the end game. We have 25 seconds left in this match. If Delta is only 6 points now, 19 seconds. Robo Lions using their stilts. They're going up to three. Will anybody on the blue climb? We have a level three. Lunatics are up there for three more points. If it stands, that's a ranking point. This is a very close match, folks. Final score is coming in a minute. Our final scores are coming in. And the Red Alliance wins with a score of 65 to 37 and 3 ranking points.